Betsy Case, what?
What up, y'all? I'm saying.
I would say good morning because it's morning right now, but I don't know when we'll upload this video. Okay, so basically today I'm just gonna show you guys how I just do more of a natural everyday look. This is my first makeup tutorial ever. Thanks to Babe.
You know.
Convincing me.
You shouldn't.
Okay, so I had previously gave myself like a mini facial, so I wash my face with the Ivory soap and then I use a vitamin C mask. So after the mask, I applied some moisturizer and I had already applied my foundation, which is the Fenty. I don't know if lately my skin's been really dry because of that, but I recently just started using it, so I'm trying to give it a little bit of a chance. I really like the coverage. It's really smooth and I don't know, I just feel like it might be drying my skin out a little bit. So I have a contour kit by Sorme. It's a professional makeup line. So I just start with this color down here. And so this is how I basically, I just start here. You can smile and go underneath your cheekbone. And then you can go over your forehead like so. And then bring it down here. And it just gives your face like some definition and, you know, like a shape. And then you can kind of just go back here and down just a little bit on the bottom of your face. And then just repeat on the other side. I use this routine pretty much every day just because it's simple and quick, because I pretty much work every day, so I don't like to spend too much time doing my makeup, but I like to look nice when I leave the house. And you can make it as dark as you like, but I just do it a little lighter because I'm so fair skinned. I'm so light. Okay. So then I use my blush. I have Tarte. It's the party shade. And I use the same brush with my blush. And just on the apples of your cheeks. And then you can blend. Huh?
Friends must need two cats about to scrap on the stairs.
Oh, I thought you meant like people. I use Soft Smoke by Sorme in my angled brow brush.
Yeah, it's looking good.
Thank you. So I use eyeshadow primer by Smashbox. It's my favorite.
Smashbox.
It is my favorite. I put too much, but so this, I literally just kind of pat all over. What you about to do, baby? Just kind of get it all over.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Make sure you get it all over. See, Boss, you know, she's a makeup artist, so she's a pro. You know what I'm saying? Can't you tell? Mm-hmm. From dead to alive already. From dead to alive. Dead to alive.
That's what we're gonna name this video.
Dead to alive.
Okay, I just let that sit first. I have Pure Cosmetics palette, the nude palette. It's like their version of the naked palette, which was like a hot thing at one point. And there's a color in there, sugar. It's real, real light. And then I just put it all over my lid.
Okay.
And my crease.
So that's how you be doing it.
Baby, you know you be watching me.
I don't, honestly.
Taking tips. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. No, you're lucky. You don't have to mess with makeup every morning like I do.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Maybe because it's
just, you know, beauty takes time.
It's from natural, you know what I'm saying? You do be looking good.
Thank you. So,
you know what I'm saying?
I was gonna do lashes with this look today, but I have to go get some first, so that's not gonna happen right this second.
Yeah.
So I just made it to wear just the crease and the lid hat shadow. And then you can kind of just blend it out. I like to do my corners right here, kind of brighten the eye a little bit. This is a highlighting or illuminating stick, and it's by Sorme as well. And I just kind of take that and run it right across here. And on the other side, blend it out.
Yeah.
You're so weird.
I don't care. I am weird, so what?
Yeah, but it's okay. That's why we get along, because we're both weird.
Are you weird as heck?
I'm different. Yeah. Weird is good.
I like it. I'm glad. We're gonna be billionaires, baby.
Right.
For real. For real.
You can do whatever you put your mind to.
Oh, yeah. No mind is too bad.
Okay. And then I also take the highlighting stick and just run it right down the middle of my nose.
To give it that shine?
And yes, it helps with the contouring as well.
Oh, okay.
On my chin, I just kinda... Anything that the light hits first, like here, here, and here, and here, and here, you wanna highlight.
Okay.
Not too much. Cause then it'll look shiny or oily or whatever.
But it's cruising. Okay. You good at this, boss.
Thank you.
For sure.
So I have an NYX matte lip gloss I like to use. And then I just apply here. And I go right on the lip line with this. She's just in there making all kinds of noise. This is Exaggerate by Rimmel London lip liner. One of my favorites. And I just take it and run it lightly across the lip line. I need to get a lip brush. That way I can kind of run it across. I know she's starving. We're supposed to go get breakfast after this. I'm excited. Okay. And then I know you're probably thinking, like, why are you doing your lips and not finishing your eyes? Mascara. This is the Mad Lash by The Balm. This is also a professional makeup line based out of California. And it's non-waterproof. That's the brush on it. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then I just carefully apply one coat to each side, let it dry a little, and then build and put another layer over. What you eating?
Some of those chips that we got last night with that dip.
Oh, how does it taste?
It's pretty good. Or I'm just hungry as hell right now. Until we go get our breakfast burritos, but it's pretty good though.
Yeah. You can kind of build with this mascara. That's exactly why I like it. Because you can, and then also with this look, you can make it into a night look as well really easily. You can add like a dark purple or a dark gray to your crease, add some liner, add some lashes. Sometimes I like to change my lip color I have a like magenta purple color from Sephora that I like to wear. That's definitely for nighttime. Or if I'm feeling super funky. You know, every girl has her preference, what she likes to wear during the day and at night. Okay, and then I'm hoping to get this part. And since this is not waterproof, can you get a little mascara on the bottom or like on your lid up there? You can take a Q-tip, a damp Q-tip, and run it across, and I'll come right off. And that's pretty much it. I'll probably build a little bit more on my lashes. But that's pretty much how I do this natural look. That's it. That's so simple. Takes me like, I don't know, 10 minutes in the morning. So I've got to do something with my hair. But that's it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, share, like, all that.
Oh, look at you. You look pretty, baby.
Thank you.
From dead to alive.
In the matter of minutes.
In the matter of minutes, girl. You did that. And you look pretty.
Thanks.
Yeah, y'all. So don't forget to like, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Share this with anybody who needs some tips, because some of y'all girls be, So, you know what I'm saying? Just don't forget to subscribe. There's going to be more different videos.
Yeah. I'll post more once I get a little bit more, like, you know, techniques down and stuff like that.
Yeah, so yeah. We got more coming for y'all, TK Squad. And we out. Yeah.